March was such a stressful month. I had so much stuff to do, I barely had any time to draw. Not being able to do the thing I love the most made me feel lost and abstract. But before all of this took over me, I managed to work on a portrait to celebrate the beginning of spring.